Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you'll agree that is an absolutely gorgeous sight with this beautiful blue sky in the background today. Please give a big round of applause as we welcome Squadron Leader Mark Lung to the display line. Many of you may not know, however, MK-356 is building Castle Bonnet, suffering 3 wheels of landings, over 60 operational sorties. She was eventually left behind in France as the squadron moved on after D-Day. However, we are lucky enough to have her flying today, and she's painted in a desert camouflage scheme representing the Mark 9 Spitfire operated by No. 92 Squadron. Here we see Mark pulling up, he'll roll right and then pull left, bringing the aircraft back. The frontline squadrons. Today. However, she suffered a major incident in 1991, grounding her until 1998, where she joined the BBMF. She's now represented in the September 1940 colour scheme of Hurricane Mark 1 V6665 RFJ, the 303 Polish Squadron. He's doing a great job today, he's just showing how incredible our Hurricane really is. incredibly. Bring the Lancaster to the left-hand side, you'll see that true silhouette in the background of today's gorgeous blue skies. Agree, what an iconic aero engine that really is.